to be, yeah, I think you're supposed to switch over. Yeah. So, yeah. So are you good at Guitar Hero?
I'm okay.
Are you really?
I never tried to.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
I have Guitar Hero, yeah, yeah.
I'm okay.
I'm not.
I think we might need
love the way this feels.
Yeah, doesn't it feel great?
Yeah, it does. It has that sort of, what do you call it? Feel quality.
Yeah, yeah. It's tight. It feels very ergonomic. It just feels natural to me.
What do you think the battery life is going
to be? About 6 hours. 6 hours plus before you want to start thinking about recharging. Of continuous gameplay.
That's realistic.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And I think they're squeezing more life out of it. It doesn't need to access the UMD drive, which takes up a lot of energy. But there's very few changes in the architecture between them. But I know battery has been extended. We got a Bluetooth in there. It feels solid.
I'll tell you, as a guy with one or two small things up on PSN or PSP, I'm really looking forward to this.
Awesome. Yeah, I am too. I am too.
I don't know how your retail partners feel about it.
Well, honestly, everyone coming through has really been jazzed about this. I can't imagine that they would be anything but excited about it.
Come on. Yeah. If you run a software department and someone introduces something.
Oh, right. Exactly. I hear you.
But I think it's neat. I will probably even actually buy one, not even for my company, but just for my own use.
Yeah, actually, you bring up a good point there. I'm glad I don't personally have to answer to the retailers about that, but what you gonna do?
Yeah, exactly. Oh, this is really neat.
Yeah.
What's awesome. RX Edge, and what else do we have?
Little Big Planet, Jack and Dexter, Gran Turismo over there. You gotta check that out.
I think about it.